200 yards, turn left, then turn right.
Ignore that one, continue straight on, yeah? So ignore the second
left. Turn left, then turn right. After 200 yards, cross the roundabout. Third exit. Cross the roundabout. Third exit. After 300 yards, bear right.
Continue following the set map.
Sure.
After 200 yards, cross the roundabout. First exit, then take the second right.
Can you come back to your side, please?
Cross the roundabout. First exit. Then take the second right.
Up on the left again for the after these two cars. The one over the yellow line. Okay, drive on ready again, please. And continue following the set now. Thank you.
after 100 yards, turn right. Then you have reached your destination. Turn right. Then you have reached your destination.
If I ask you turn left or right, I'll turn left.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, right, I'm ready then, please. safe, conveniently get this place. Just in front of this car, but left.
No problem.
I'm behind the car.
So. Angle. Thank you.
drive over this location.
Sure.
Okay, Ben, that's the end of the test.
Yep.
Just give me a few minutes. Just
sure.
Switch engine from, please. come in, please. Come in. Yeah. So what do you think you went?
What, where went wrong?
Do you think you passed a failure test?
Probably a fail, I reckon.
Okay.
The parallel parking. Okay. I just couldn't be bothered, to be honest. Okay. I knew it was wrong.
Okay. So what do you think is parallel parking with a serious fault?
Just too far out.
Almost like a meter away.
Yeah. I know. Yeah. I just couldn't be bothered.
Anything else?
Well, I could have corrected it, probably.
Mm-hmm.
And any other things? Something like, there was a point where I was like in the wrong gear on the dual carriageway or something.
Well, you fixed it.
Mm.
Yeah. Well, you're about to push in the first gear, but into the third.
Yeah.
You did fix it, but you didn't go to first gear.
Sure.
Okay. Anything you remember? How about the dual carriageway? You were turning right at the roundabout. It was third exit.
Yeah.
And which lane you were in?
Left-hand lane.
You were in the middle lane.
Oh, okay.
Wasn't it?
Okay.
On the Croydon roundabout.
Yeah.
All time. So you meant you're turning right at the third exit. So you stayed in the middle lane, and there was a car on the right.
Yeah.
A car on the right. So which lane are you supposed to be?
In the right lane?
In the right lane. Oh, okay. So that's a lane discipline.
Okay.
That's the first serious fault you made, yeah?
Okay.
Then you've gone past. So you, it's a total of 3 serious faults and about 6 minor faults you have.
Okay.
So that's the first serious fault you made. You should be on the right-hand lane.
Yeah.
Turning right at the roundabout, okay?
Okay.
You did signal right, but you were in the middle lane. Yeah,
and
the right on the right hand side, there was a right next to us, a white car, so he had to wait because you're signaling right. And then from middle, you were all there to the right,
okay?
So I had to give you one serious fault from that.
Mm.
Okay, then you were in the first gear all the way and just being so much, burning so much fuel or something like that. So I give you one minor for eco driving. So look after your gear changing, so you don't need to be going first gear all the way like a 20 mile an hour, okay? So improve on that one. The next one point I ask you to come back to your side of the road. So you're going, came off from the main road to a side road, or pulled up on the left, and then it's like you're moving ready. You're driving along the side road, and it's just quite wide enough for it to be staying your side.
Sure.
So you kept going to the right.
Okay.
That one point, it will see like a big, kind of a quite sharp bend coming.
Sure.
So you stayed on the right hand side, and that could be someone coming from ahead.
Yeah.
That would be a disaster, so I ask you to come back to your side of the road.
Sure.
So, road positioning, normal driving, I give you one serious fault there as well.
Okay.
And the other one you already mentioned, parking, yeah?
Mm.
You're miles away.
Mm.
Yeah? So those are 3 serious faults I recorded here. Other than the driving wasn't too bad. Yeah. So not too far away.
Yeah, okay. Nice.
All right, good luck next time.
So, yeah.
See you then, yeah?
Cool.
All right. Thank you very much for meeting you. I'll see you next time.